Oh my god. Did you see the glass move as it hit, as the needle hit the glass, like bowed slightly?
Oh, did it?
Yeah, I think so.
Ooh. Wow.
So it's all the fragments of the glass on the other side that are popping the balloon.
It's crazy that something so light can do that.